referee talks about this as being even harder than the final itself, the semi-final. No one remembers the semi-final losers. It's one of the great cliches of these competitions. Euro League semi-final today. One of these teams is going to be a loser, but the winner has a lot to look forward to.
Well, it has, and that's the power of this league getting through to that far. It's a hard slog at times to get this far, so it's who can handle the occasion. I think Martin Vetter.
Coming up for you, Leicester City against Milan. Starts in goal. Mark Muniesa plays with Danny Simpson in the fullback positions, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Christian Pulisic starts alongside Leon Goretzka in the middle of the park. In attack, Karim Benzema starts. He was the man of the match the last time they played. Milan really out to prove a point today, not to be affected by that home defeat in their last match, that loss against Roma.
Yeah, plenty that was wrong in that 2-1 defeat, but a few things that they would have built on as well, and particularly the strikers who are dangerous on the day, and I think they can win it for their team today.
And the match referee today is Baptiste Alakoke. This could be epic in the Euro League. It is the semi-final and we are underway.
Oh, so much at stake, that goes without saying, and who can handle the occasion better?
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Well, early sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Defender to it first. So that means it's a corner now. For a try. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He's in there with a header. Good work by the goalkeeper. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. There's good progress with this attack. Good challenge here. Christian Pulisic. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Gray. Great place to win it back. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Reach Benzema. Milan are attacking now. Nicely worked until that point and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Pulisic. It's a quick break. Shot off! That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Two legs, and they are in their second leg now, ahead on aggregate.
I think deservingly so as well, the way that they played over the two games, but still a bit more work to do.
So, just to remind you of the aggregate score, 2-1. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And the cross coming in. It's the goalkeeper's ball. Christian Pulisic. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Ball played to Mendy. They're passing so well out there. Successful tackle. Challenges for the ball. Into the attacking third. Correa. Here's Suso. Stuck the ball for Kasper Schmeichel from the back pass. It's gone out for a throw. Through ball, maybe with a challenge. Correa. Suso. Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Here with such great passing. And here's the shot. That's a good block. Attacking play from Milan. Here comes the cross. It works hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. And Milan given the corner by the referee. He's got the ball there. And so we go after this half-time whistle into the final quarter of this semi-final, second half of the second leg, and a lead, but it's not a big one.
No, we've had a few.
Exciting 45 minutes in the bag here, but whether the result's in the bag, we'll see. Semi-final of the Euro League, second half has started.
Yeah, there were some interesting tussles down on that pitch in the first half, and a little bit of aggro as well, I sense, between some players.
Ball played to Mendy. Too early, offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Strong challenge. Benzema on the attack here. Gonna try his luck. That's a decent effort, skimming over the crossbar. It's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Here's Suso. The pass not completed, really. Leicester ready to make this change. Looking looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Defender to it first. That's a great interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's the chance. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Still got it. Well, he's having to work hard to do that. There's good progress with this attack. And in the shot go! Got his shot off now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
Confirmation of the aggregate score, 3-1. It's looking good, this move. Leicester looking to get the ball up the other end of the field quickly.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
And now a shot! Over the bar. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Crosses in. And it's a shot! He has the brush of an artist about him, Riyad Mahrez. And another masterpiece.
What a finish.
Three-two is the aggregate scoreline. And we have 9 remaining minutes. That's cut out. Attacking now, and he could get away here. Benzema! Cut off! A big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal trail again. A terrific goal.
The keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Two is the aggregate score here. Matias Ginte. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. That's the way to win the ball back. Christian Pulisic. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. The full-time whistle here, and Milan have won the game. Well, it's taken time, it's taken a lot of effort, but the final whistle has gone, it's over, and they are through this semi-final over the two legs on aggregate.
It hasn't always been pretty, but they put the hard yards in, and I think they deserve it, Martin.
Well, And let's get just some final words from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema, an important player today. Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Well, as for the opposition, played well, scored, but not enough to change the course of the match.